he's got the DRS. We saw the rear wing open. This is going to be very close into Stoke corner.
Yeah, Perez is catching Charles Leclerc. He takes him towards the inside. Perez on the inside. Charles Leclerc gives him just enough space. Can Perez squeeze past? They're going wheel to wheel towards Vale now. Who's going to be last on the brakes? Leclerc had that inside line. Through goes Hamilton. Unbelievable stuff. Coming out of the final corner. Perez and Leclerc going for it. Hamilton says thank you very much. Another thing opens up for him.
Perez comes up the inside. He's taking the place back. Hamilton hangs it out around the outside. He's run out of road. Leclerc's still in the hunt as well.
So Leclerc trying to get that place back from Hamilton. He has. Hamilton was forced off the track. I wonder what will be said about that. But goes through Charles Leclerc, who's got DRS to pull away from Lewis Hamilton. And arriving on the scene, well, of course he is, Fernando Alonso and Lando Norris as well. Five cars separated by about 20 metres here. Perez goes through. Hamilton gets just blocked a little bit by Leclerc. Here comes Fernando Alonso down towards Cole.
Hamilton had to get out of the throttle. He was pushed to the outside there. And Alonso then couldn't make anything of that. And off we go again. Absolutely extraordinary.